My name is April Harris, and I am the owner and founder of Keeping You Sweet. I am part of a three-girl group from the early 90s called Seduction, pop dance girl group. I think people underestimate how creative that is, that you can take words that someone give you in a melody and then create sound with it. It's the same thing with baking. You're taking these ingredients and you put them all together and you make something that someone will eat. I started it really after my mom passed away, because my mom was a caterer. And one of the only things that gave me peace after her passing was seeing her handwriting in her recipe books. Her handwriting was so beautiful. The baking made it feel like she and I were in the kitchen again together. So I would just take her recipes and bake and remix it to organic and gluten-free and non-GMO. These hands have made over 40,000 cakes. I started donating what I bake to charities, and that's what led me to Whole Foods. A lot of it is just trying to figure it all out, and that's where Eureka comes in. When it's heavy, I have coaches, I have mentors. Everything is there. As women, the numbers are very low that produce food, and as minorities, even lower. One of my other goals too is to inspire and motivate people to get in on this. It definitely was jumping off a cliff. Because it's so hard and you spend so much time doing it, you have to love it too. You have to be passionate about it too.